Hey there. Subscribe to my channel. And also press this bell icon.
National Education Day is celebrated on 11th November every year. It is celebrated to commemorate the birth anniversary of Moulana Abdul Kalam Azad. Moulana Abdul Kalam Azad was the first education minister of independent India. Moulana Abdul Kalam Azad emphasized on quality education. He considered school to be laboratories which produce fellow citizens of the country. He strongly advocated the education of women. Okay, thank you.